hope you enjoyed episode one of the Dick Tracy audio action adventure, Big Boy Turns Up the Heat. This is episode two of this exciting adventure, Everything Comes Up Blank. The conference room door swings open and in walks Big Boy Caprice, followed by Flat Top.
I remember you all from when I was nothing. I have reasons to hate all of you. But instead, I forgive. I put the past in the past where it belongs and concentrate on the future.
Over here, sweet talk, Big Boy. What's this all about?
Yeah. Togetherness. We're all divided, and that's bad business. Split up, the cops control.
Cops? What do you mean?
I mean we form a corporation. You're all board members with me as chair.
Why you?
Because I got the most guns. Both guns wins. Any more questions, Spaldoni?
Nope. Just answers. Include me out.
Hoping to hear what they're saying, Tracy decides to move in closer. Meanwhile, the meeting inside continues.
What about Tracy? When do we kill him?
We don't, Taxi. If anything happens to Tracy, I'm the prime suspect. Leave Dick Tracy to me.
Back at the Club Ritz.
Okay, boys, let's go. Move in.
Faceless Blank points to the envelope on the table.
Hand the envelope to Big Boy. Tell him it was slipped under your door. You don't know where it came from, and you never saw me. Got it?
Gang's all here. Looks like a class reunion.
This is a private party. Invitation only.
Here's my invitation. A search warrant. Find anything, boys?
Then you're out.
Okay, boys. Let's go. Move it.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. seconds before death. descend into the dark.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. order the boss will get lost.
Down, bass, 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 down,